Or they are holding someone hostage, what I would do. I'd make sure all other COs that are on duty are aware of what's happening. I'd come over radio, you know. As an CO being held hostage in this area, I'll say it's in the infirmary in the pool room. Just so we can stay clear of there. But I would duress before I do any of that, just because, you know, so Vic Paul can get here as soon as possible, because every second counts. And then, other than that, it's just, you know, waiting for Vic Paul. You could put the actual prison into lockdown, and then, but considering. Yep. Wait, what?
I said, yeah.
Yeah. And then, what I would do, I would round up all the inmates, and then I'd put them in the, or if there's enough of us, we'd get them in the, what do you call it, the infirmary,
mm-hmm.
Lock the door on them, and if there's enough COs, we'd be in there with them. Yeah.
What if, so let's say the situation happens outside, and he's obviously just finished locking up the inmates in the cell blocks, and then they happen to bring the inmate, the hostages, into the cell blocks, what would you do then?
Well, wait, so if the hostage taker took the hostage and themselves into the cell block while they've already been locked in the cell block? While the prisoners mm-hmm. already locked in the cell block? Well, I wouldn't go in there, because then, obviously, you know, we could get ourselves hurt from being in there, and it's not like the, prisoners can do anything because they're locked in their cells already, so. Yeah.
Reasons to duress.
It's like if anybody or any CEO's life is in danger, if we're being overpowered by inmates, if they have any, like, you know, weapons and we need help, like proper weapons, not like, I don't know, hammer that we probably deal with ourselves. Something like a knife, maybe.
So, yeah, obviously, with duress, when there's a situation, something that you would know. If there's a riot going on, you can't get outside on time, obviously, yeah, you duress. If someone's breaking a helicopter, you duress as well, yeah. Use of force.
Correction, step by step. 7-9, clocking on.
Welcome back.
What'd you say? Use of force?
Yep, use of force, step by step.
Alrighty, so step one. It's, you know, your presence being there, so just making sure you are there and you know, have your presence seen by the inmates, so just standing there. If you feel like something's gonna happen, standing, you know, where they might be or where something's gonna happen.
I was told to when I get the next opportunity to fly in, I need to contact leadership about doing FTO training.
Oh, yes. It's just, you know, giving them a verbal warning.
Thing is, at 8 p.m. I have to be at the Vic Pol induction.
Yeah.
Would
that's right. It doesn't take long.
It doesn't take that long.
Yeah, it doesn't take long.
Would I be able to do it now?
Yeah, just give me a sec.
He's doing paperwork.
Yeah. I had some really bad international airport, not international airport, but domestic airport terminal problems.
Yeah, that happens.
And yeah, it was very bad. I thought I was going to miss my induction and everything, and I was freaking out.
Yeah.
I've been, you know, trying to catch a flight since 2 p.m.
What did you first?
Yep.
What was your first step?
So, yeah.
Fair enough.
So, I would... Wait, is it just one-to-one? Like, you know?
I mean, let's say there's, like, three inmates punching on, and you grab them, you know? Try and speak to them.
Oh, hold on. I'm being packed.
Cigarette, you slash here.
Oh, yeah. So, if there were three inmates, you know, punching on, then,
how's it going, Michael?
Back then I would go on to the pack board and then start fucking them and taking away from each other.
So, let's say it's after you block them up, whatever, and they decide to go back at it again outside. You then come there on your own, thinking that you can deal with it on your own, and then they decide to turn onto you and back you into a corner, and you can't attack them because they obviously, yeah, there's still one up that's going to still try and attack you. What weapon would you use?
Well, so they're like actively backing you up in the corner.
Yeah, you're actively backed up into a corner by two mates bashing you.
Oh, if they're bashing me, then I'd probably use the baton to get a little bit of this and then.
Yeah.
You say yeah?
Yeah, and what if you have a distance? What would you use?
Well, not too much, because obviously, you know, taser doesn't work.
No, not like a super far, it's just a close range for a taser reach.
Yeah, I would use the taser then. But just make sure I don't hit them in the back, because obviously, you're not
missing. Let's go for next space. Spot to taser someone.
Yeah. Wait, hold on, can you repeat that?
The correct spot to taser someone.
What's the best spot to taser someone?
Yeah.
Well, so you're not meant to taser them in the back. Probably just in the chest area. Yeah.
When is it the right time to cuff someone?
When is it the right time to cuff someone?
After being tased or tackled.
Once they start getting up. Like, you're not allowed to do it on the floor, obviously.
Yeah, so once they're fully on their feet, you're able to cuff on top or whatever.
Yeah.
What if you accidentally cuff on the ground? What would you do then?
You know, I'd apologize, and then, I'm not sure. What would you do?
So, in my opinion, if I have actually cuffed someone that's still on the ground in my eye, if in my eye, they're on and I've actually cuffed them, I'll uncuff them and let them get up, then cuff them.
Oh, yeah, or fair enough.
Let them run on again, so I can make a pain for that certain night. If they say they're still on the ground in their eyes, that's in their eyes. If you have more eyes, you'll tell them the truth. Make sure your body cam is, then you have your back covered, just in case they put things in.
Fair enough, yeah.
But yes, pretty much it. As far as I know, the FTOs didn't see you in person.
Yeah. It's been a while, I just want full CEO at this point.
Fair enough. Yeah, I gotta say you do everything twice.
Twice?
Yeah.
Do you got? Does it like get taken note of on the sheet or whatever?
If we think you're doing well, yeah. Sometimes. It's up to the CO, you know, watching you whether.
Oh, yeah.
The FTO, I should say. Whether they do it or not. I gotta go on my head for a minute. Give me a minute.
Okay.
I want six just going in my head for a minute.
In my ears, you guys didn't hear that, but I mean, I didn't hear that, but Steven said he was going in his head. I just gave myself a head injury. Corrections, what if I'm checking into the infirmary?
Directions 10, clocking on. Our seaman.
No, I'm on 6 back from head.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good. Hey, Stephen.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good.
That's good.
Do we have any prisoners?
I don't think so, but yeah, I've tried someone else because I just was in my head, so.
Me and Sim are going to watch you fall off the building.
Thank you.
No worries.
Sorry.
Oh,
yeah, that's Con.
Con!
Older than me. Ah, no, I don't have no cars. It's
do
first.
We have any prisoners?
Be, I
or?
I just
no, we
Con.
Don't.
Oh, sorry.
No, I'm doing sales.
I gotta have a look around.
How are you this afternoon, Con?
Oh, good.
That's good.
What was that all about?
What was what all about?
Lexi? It's not in the... No,
I don't know.
Well, both of them, but, Bo Jackson.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why he's dressed like that.
What about Lexi? She said something about smells.
She was on a phone.
She said it's... No, before. When I was, at the door when we exit.
I don't know, I was in my head.
Oh, I don't know. I think she's over it.
Yeah.
I'll have to say, Sheriff.
On, how are we?
Good, welcome.
Good, thanks. How are you?
Welcome, sir.
Well, I didn't wake up in the courtyard in my knickers, so, like I did yesterday, so, no, I'm doing pretty good.
Fair enough. I don't know, maybe Lexi's pissed because I asked her to do some training with the probie? I don't know.
Now we'll find out.
Yeah.
Hey, Steven.
Yeah, what's up?
You know how I told you that Jack and Sammy are going to end up dating soon?
Mm-hmm.
They're dating.
Okay.
See, I predicted it. And I was right.
Who's dating?
Sammy and Jack Dunagog. My dad is dating Sammy, so Sammy's my mom.
Yeah. Fair enough. If they wish to date,
they can. Introduction.
What's, where's what?
When's your
when's
induction?
Your
she's asking.
Oh, 8 p.m.
Oh,
in 1 hour and 35 minutes.
Are you going to start, are you going to clock on afterwards?
Yeah, I'm going to do some, patrolling around the city.
Yeah, you're going to do some learning, you're going to do some comms too? And you're
going to
shoot people?
No, I don't shoot people.
fandangled bloody new what not working page.
Yeah, no, you gotta go to bot management requests. And
yeah,
then
and there's a thingy
yeah,
there.
Yeah, thread.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay, well I got that then. Michael, aren't you clocked on?
Correction, 105 B man for a second.
What? You said you haven't done your time thingy. What do you mean, babe? Don't you have to put your time in the sheet, the thing where everyone's putting that box because the bot's broken?
Bro, I don't fucking. I haven't done that. Fuck that shit.
Yeah.
Might do that for me.
Oh, fine. Fuck you then. I was just trying to help you. Now we're going to get in a Vic poll this way.
Oh, fuck, man.
I know. You're so upset, aren't you, Michael?
I don't have our requirements.
Anyway, how are you, Michael? I haven't had a chance to catch up with you.
I'm alright, man. That's good. I do have to go in my head for a second.
Yeah, no worries. All good.
I'm Con's off.
Help. Help.
Oh, God.
Put Con down.
He's getting old. I just need to help him, you know?
Yeah, right.
What about Sir Ridge?
His grandpa.
So he's not old.
His granddad.
Okay. Sir Reginald, you mustn't be old enough for Lexi.
His granddad.
You're too old, apparently. You just.
Oh, yeah, no, probably.
You gotta walk.
Look at his head.
31.
I mean, he is a grandpa. Same with grandpa, Sir Reginald.
My blood sugar is a bit low. I'm gonna get an HSP.
I want egg.
I should go update my license. It's just about done. It's done.
I updated mine already.
Yeah, mine's due. 916 just gonna clock off for a little bit just to go update my license.
Bye, Steven.
Bye. I'll be back though, don't worry.
10, check into the infirmary.
There's no point me putting my stuff away because I'm not. I'm not looking off. 916 back from updating license.
Hi.
I woke up at 8 a.m.
At 10 a.m. I woke up at Alpha.
Your induction for what?
When I got inducted to year 7 before they started on every Wednesday, my induction here was on Sunday at 10 a.m.
Damn.
I was on late the night before and I still managed to get up at Alpha for my induction.
Oh, yeah. Well, I was up until, what was it? I think it was 3 in the morning and I still woke up at 8. But I just wasn't.
It's not a good idea if you're trying to learn to go somewhere with little sleep and try and learn.
Exactly.
That's
why I had a snooze today.
You want to have it to bed 2 hours and then I woke up and I went to the pools. It was so fun.
How many inmates have?
This line is bad and fading. Ship to shore, answer my call. Send me a signal, a beacon to bring me home. I have been to see the world,
tasted life at every time. What are you getting into?
Yep.
I'm pretty sure
3.3 mil I've got.
Damn, I've
not
got a whole $21,000 to my name. I don't even know how. I've lost money. Taxes, I guess.
Yeah.
golf cart certified, Stephen?
Huh?
Golf cart certified?
Sure am.
How does the wait list for Victor work?
You get put on it, and then you wait.
Thanks for letting me know.
So, they put you on it whenever someone notices that you're ticked off. Or you don't even need to be ticked off on anything. When one of the, higher-ups are like, oh, they want to go to VicPol, and they, like, do stuff, you know? They're, like, good at their job.
Sure I got all the certs. I got fire, I got beanbag, I got Overwatch and golf cart. I think that's all of them.
Yeah.
Hard to keep up. Yeah.
But we do know that you do want to go to VicPol.
Yeah. So you've been running through everything for FTO?
Yep.
Did you get the,
I got...
all the sheets and everything?
I got the training sheet, the, what's the other one called?
The one for radio.
The Big Doctor.
That's the training.
I have the call sign sheet, I have the, ticking off sheet, and I have the...
You have the step-by-step, for
I have
final
the syllabus,
exam.
Yeah.
And the,
got this.
So you don't have the step-by-step.
What do you mean by that?
It's, for what to do for the final exam.
What final exam?
Here, I'll...
just email it
yeah.
to me. I'll put it... You actually, I'll...
Where am I? Who am I looking for?
Oh, boy.
Just
that makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's... It's in there somewhere, if you looked for it, but yeah.
It's pinned in the chat.
Yeah. Somewhere.
So this is like how to, train them,
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Yeah.
It's...
But this is how to train them to go from probie to full CO?
Yeah.
Yeah. Roger.
That's the one that you need to do with leadership.
Yeah. Stephen, your voice box saying.
No, don't look at Blue Circle. Yeah, that's
your mouth was also open. It's just I don't know when, it's the voice box or when it's just
With me, it's just me.
Yeah. If you're doing that for a long time, they were not speaking, though. Like, 5 minutes, I reckon.
Yeah, because sometimes, Yeah.
I know. I get it.
In my head.
When was the last time that you were trained on something? Mr.
Wait,
Jeffrey.
Like, trained? Like...
I said, like, talk to.
Oh, 10 minutes ago.
10 minutes ago.
50
All right.
Minutes ago.
Never mind.
They took me through the G-wheel, the F6 muscle.
Yep.
Yeah, it was like...
it was like everything.
Just... Yeah. When you're, sharing the thing with the newbies, just give them that one.
Yeah.
It's a bit better. Simplified a bit. It's I've just basically increased its size and stuff.
Michael, come in, Michael.
So step one is recruit to probie, and step two is probie to full?
Yes.
Yep. Roger. So I'll be doing step one and both step two on this one, correct? If I were to do it.
What are you talking about?
So if I were, you know, like, asking him the questions, I'd ask him both step one and step two, whereas if I was asking a recruit, I'd just ask them step one.
Yeah, so if they're level one, just don't worry about level two. Just ask them their level ones.
Yep.
Then when it's level two, concentrate on level twos, but you can also ask the level ones.
Roger.
Because usually what we'll be doing is getting the full COs to do most of the verbal training, like down on the courts.
Yep.
And then we
ask them.
We watch them, and, you know, when they're ready to be ticked off, we tick them off.
One's all right, going in your head for a bit.
Roger. I just saw Vic Paul, so I'm going to quickly see.
Yep.
Alright, she must have walked off. It was a port officer with pink hair.
Okay. Just come with me.
Yep.
I just don't want to be talking in front of the
probe. Yeah. I'll just quiet down a bit.
No, no need to. You're far enough away.
Alright. I was on normal, that's all. I just didn't want to be.
What I suggest is, if you have any positive notes about them, stick it in the positive notes.
Yep.
You know, if you have a look at, if you have a look at the ones I just did before, the Tyler Hayes and Finn Cone, you know, see how I've put in there, did well. On, transport, and that they did all. That way,
yep.
If someone else comes along, then they can sign them off on it.
Roger.
You know, without us having to be around. So if you see them doing well in something, you know, and you think, well, next time they could probably be ticked off on that. You know?
Yeah.
Don't be afraid to stick something in the positive notes. You
just
know?
Like saying
then,
competent.
Like, for example, you could be, you know, not in here. I see him do the same thing you just saw him do. I can then go tick him off.
Roger. So if he was like, what the heck?
I know a lot of full COs, FTOs, I mean, don't do that, but yeah.
Yeah. It's just a good
top
habit.
Fired outside the prison.
Yeah.
Yeah, high value. I'll just get away from that area. Go over to near where Cody is.
So if you see any areas they need to particularly work on, put it in
14,
training
5, 4,
areas 4. To work on, and any
just
other notes, just
back.
Chuck in notes.
Yep.
You'll figure a lot of this out as you go, but yeah.
I'll just be in my head for like 10 seconds. I just need to turn something off.
All good. How long's left on timer?
Alright.
So, when you're ready to sign them off, just put, I don't know if you got told, but just put the date and your initials.
I've been told about that.
Yeah, and when you're doing the notes, also do the same thing. Put your initials and the date.
Date at the end.
Yeah. It's up to you which way you do it, but yeah.
And the start doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
I'm just going to quickly have a look at the... like they're all down.
Yeah, that's a big Polish thing.
Yeah. Just always good to check when, you know, the cert's up or cert's down.
Yeah.
I don't think he shoots at us anymore.
Oh, he might if he gets a chance.
I won't test it.
Yeah. I've got to go on my head for a minute. So, yeah.
Roger.
I'll keep talking.
I'll go do FTO stuff.
Yeah, I've got to just go get water. I'll be back. 916 just going in my head.
Just quiet, I guess. Oh, shit. Just pretty cute. Just,
Yeah. Actually, I'm going to say the Q word. Because I want
fun. You want some fun? Yeah.
Quiet. It's just very quiet in the prison.
Oh, God, I can hear the Nomad convoy.
Less than 916 back from here. Stuck under my chair. Not great. It means I'm running over it.
Oh, Big Ball's gonna be so fun. I'm gonna be allowed to legally drive 200 kilometers an hour with my lights on. I'm gonna guess things that you need to be ticked off on. You're definitely gonna need to be able to drive. You're probably gonna be able to need to, like, they'll see you do
pull people
an
over.
Arrest. And they'll probably do pull people
traffic
people
stop.
Over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably radio comms.
Yeah. What's it called? The MDT.
Yep, definitely MDT.
I don't even know what it is, I just know you have to be ticked off on it.
My MDT's broken.
I don't know
what
an MDT is.
I can't search up plates. I can search up
MDT?
People. It's a mandatory detective tester.
What?
Oh.
Yep. That's what
the
it stands for.
Mobile data terminal.
That sounds
mandatory
a bit...
detective tracker. What did I say?
What does LEAP stand for?
It's the LEAP criminal database.
What does LEAP stand for?
It stands for losing ear and protection. Yeah, that's what I said. Just I said the acronyms to that. It's
how
I remember. Lose law enforcement asset assistance program, leaving ear and pregnant, whatever I said.
Pregnant?
Oh dear. No, just.
I know how to use stuff, I just don't know the acronyms.
Mr.
Cody. Name?
Cody. Cody Tyler.
You asked me my name like 10 times.
No. I know your name.
He has been stabbed in the head and survived. You should remember this.
Yes. I know that, yeah. Anyways, Mr. Cody Turner. Are you able to say which part of sheriffs you have to get to be able to be put on the list? So it's based on the certain competencies.
Yep.
So just be good.
Just easier to be a full sheriff, but...
Fair enough.
Then you know that you've been ticked off on it.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Get good, and then,
do you know when
you
get put on the list?
No, I didn't. I wasn't expecting to get that email.
I have to join sheriffs.
What's your name?
Jeffrey Johnson.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
That's it.
Well, he gets angry when I ask his name, but he asked mine 10 times, and I just say, okay.
My bad.
What is your name? What's your name? Hey, sir?
Cody yep. Turner. Cody Turner. Cody Turner.
That's embarrassing. Ignore me.
How do you miss?
Ignore
you're gonna have
me.
A great victory.
If I see you out on the streets and you're going like 5 over,
it's over for me.
Yep. See. Put on it. Put
only
on
took
it.
You, like 15 tries.
Put on it.
Only took 15.
Oh, that's embarrassing. I was standing still. Just hide behind Steven.
Nah. My accuracy.
You can tackle him first.
No. Oh.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Or we get tackled by Steven.
Alright, get a man while he's down.
No, my eyes were off. Oh, that's a nice little gun you got.
No, why? I'm...
Good luck. I just gotta be careful, because if I flex my the wrong muscle, I get jump.
Imagine getting tased like, by Wayne Kendall.
If, yeah, just, you know, as you rest it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Lexi, where are you?
I was at the front, talking to people.
Who is it?
I'm coming back now.
Who is it, though?
Narnia.
Narnia, I love that book. Or movie.
Do.
He won't even know.
Yeah, if you say.
Corrections. Fire. 4:30. Can't go in. Mr. Jeffrey James.
Oh. Got ya.
Oi!
I'll tackle you instead.
You missed.
Ran out.
I think Vic falls in the man trap for someone. Gertie's, what about being my boy?
Probably,
what are you gonna do? Now from abuse,
want some help? Yep, corrections 105, I'm on my way. You didn't really say your call sign, mate, but all good.
Yep.
Bit unnecessary, but I love the confidence. I'm gonna put my taser away.
Oh, true, my bad. Oh, there's two. Oh, I missed the officer. Hello,
I love your hat.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it's a lot. Alrighty, these two individuals are getting the golden three for 40 weeks.
Oh, it's locked up.
And a high five before you go. Hit me.
Get your little hands out of my pocket. Oi, mate.
Just saying you didn't have a run for me?
Oi, mate, get your hands out of my pocket.
Golden three for
you. Guys will be fine.
How come
yeah, golden three and 40 weeks for both of them.
Thank you.
You wanna go get him?
You guys.
I was getting your shots in there.
There you guys.
Alright, so yeah. Oh, they got it. Okay.
You look dripped out.
I'll get this one, you can get the next one.
Corrections 105 will get him ahead. I'm just resetting my body cam.
Thank you. Back in the door.
No worries.
Thanks.
All good. trying to make me dizzy, are you?
I'm kidding. It's a joke.
No, I'm very concerned.
Yeah, it's not worth joking about that.
I'm very impressed.
I'm super concerned about this guy's behavior.
Love you, Alexei, my daughter.
Bye.
If the glare of those sunglasses, you know, almost hit Viper as they hit my eyes, that's a real danger.
The Viper's on top.
Hey, young Steven.
I'm going well. How about yourself?
I'm going
to check into
infirmary. Fine. Oh, it's good.
That's corrections, 979.
No worries. What's going on?
Thank you. If you guys want to fight, go to the basketball court.
Where do we fight? Probably should leave these guys there. With the nines out.
Where basketball do we fight?
Wait, what's
on
what's
the basketball court, one-on-one, consensual.
Oh, real?
No shifting.
What is
okay.
this?
What the fuck, cunt? Get him. Get him, boys. Let's go.
I hear punching in the infirmary.
Get him.
We're on.
For fuck's sakes.
No, he can't have a consensual. No, he can't. Because he was not. Which one Which one was fighting in the cafeteria?
Well, that key guy, I think.
I think the bearded guy punched him first outside, and then the non-bearded dude punched him in the cafeteria.
Yeah. Well, next time they're not to have a consensual.
He's running.
Was shifting.
Stop. Shift.
That wasn't shifting. That wasn't shifting. I don't know what shifting is.
Bro, you keep kicking me.
Hey, that shifted.
Literally what he just did.
Nah, okay, I
went
shift. I didn't know what that was.
What do you mean that's
okay.
Oh, I'm
gonna
get him
my
idea.
That was assault on our CO.
What's a
shift?
No, she just accidentally fucking copped it.
No.
How am I getting locked up?
What the?
It was a 1v1.
You just run in. Don't expect to get hit.
Make sure they both check into infirmary before lock up.
We're gonna knock each other out anyway.
Mate, they said clean fight on the court,
yeah.
And they run in and they pop a fucking jab to the face.
Oh, sure.
Jeffo, can
you
put
can check
back
in before we take you
what?
To the cells?
I guess I'm locking him up.
Check in.
Hold up, turn around.
Yep.
Yeah.
I just don't want
you passing out in the cell.
Nah, he needs to check in. I've got him real good.
Because you fucking shifted me, dog. Just check in, just to... say just in case.
Either that, or you can go straight to the cells if you don't want to check into the infirmary
first.
What's
up, mate? What do you want me to do?
Wait, no, I just made kit, never mind.
Fuck, righto.
I'm all good.
Come back. I'm gonna need you down here. So there are... I'm gonna have to go in my head. So they're both getting lockup for non-compliance, pretty much.
Both inmates?
Pretty much, yeah. Well, that one did assault on a CO.
Yep.
And they were both assaulting each other before they went on the courts.
Roger.
So just, feel free to stick them in for just that.
Yep.
And the other one was being shifty. So, yeah.
Roger.
I'll just gotta go on my head. So if you can deal with that, make sure they both get locked
up. So give both inmates lock up.
Yeah,
right
they're
now.
back in there. They're checking in first because they had a bit of a fight. So we don't want to pass now.
How do I do the lock up? Because without the bot. Do I just type it in?
Yeah, you'll see where it's been typed in before. Just do it there. Also, they'll be soft cuffed at the moment, so you'll have to cuff them once more.
Yep.
So just go in and cuff them, and they'll be fully cuffed.
Yep.
I'm just going in my head. Mm-hmm. 916 just going in my head for a minute.
Corrections, 128, clocking up. Corrections 105, I'm back in my head.
Nine one six back from head.
Hey James.
Hey James.
James, what are you doing?
What's up, James?
Hey James.
Hey James,
I'm about to dress. This is.
Hey James. Do you want James?
James, I have a question.
What are you guys up
James.
To?
What's up,
James?
James.
James.
Yes.
I think
James.
Guys can.
Yes.
I think you should so. Maybe stop that.
Yeah, James.
Really shit's dirty.
Yeah, don't.
We're being friendly.
Don't shit. You know, don't do that.
Steven, that's some sense of humor, mate. We're mucking around.
You should check with them first. You know. There's no need to be, you know. Not here to stir other CEOs up.
Yeah.
Can I ask you all not to go trying to stir other COs up, please?
Okay, Stephen.
That's considered bullying.
Correct.
Yeah.
It's not bowling when you're mucking around.
It is. If you keep doing it over and over and over again, that is considered bullying. And there is to be no bullying in here.
Alright, let's just let him do him.
Okay, you ran.
Cody?
Yeah, Cody's here. He's just up on the Overwatch.
Okay, tell him I'm in the locker rooms.
Hey, Cody.
Yeah?
He's in the... Con's in the locker room.
Sweet.
He said sweet.
Hey, my inmate's got... My inmate's got 1 minute left, so just let him out.
Yeah, no.
When he's ready.
All good.
Thanks, Evan.
No worries, all good.
Corrections 979, clocking off.
Did Wayne just clock off?
Wayne did just clock off.
Hi, Wayne, you boo.
Hi, Jeffrey Dahmer.
James, can I talk to you, boys?
I found a lollipop in the toilet.
Wayne, wait, what about your guy? Yeah.
Yeah.
He just told us that.
Boy, when you're
out,
come and look at myself.
My bad. Okay. Are you out?
Who wanted to talk to me, and where?
A little bit.
Can you hear me now?
Yep.
Nah, I'm just getting fucking shredded right now.
Who wanted to see me?
Mate, do a bit of time and you'll get
you got a couple of... 2 seconds, mate. 1 second. I think it was you that... Just a minute, I just got to check up log. Is this...
That's Wayne's.
Yep, okay, cool. Yep, you're all good to come out. Sorry, I just had to check, if you were the right one.
Yeah. All good. Where are you?
Right here. Just putting in that work. Putting in that work. Do a bit of time, boys, and you'll get fucking guns like these.
Right? Fair enough.
Big ones like this.
Oh yeah, I've got, for some reason, going into jail, stripped all my, I've had laser on my tattoos, apparently.
Yeah, you look fucking weirdo.
I know, I look like a virgin.
Just so you know, you should have an X for your inmate, that way we know he's in lockup. And then it gets changed to a tick when he's released.
Yeah, just in case you forget him, you might fucking...
Because the bot's not working properly.
Might be in here for a few hours.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
But
lucky,
I
could be in here forever.
Don't put the X's.
Hey, excuse me, mate, you offered me some food by the way, where's that?
I don't have any food.
Oh, fuck.
There. There you go, there's next. Just, if you click that, you'll then get the X. And it'll be easier to get next time. And then just... I'll just remove mine, you keep yours there.
Sorry, mate, I don't know the fucking code.
Try 1234.
Trust me, I tried.
0000.
Yep. 6969.
This guy said he used to work with us.
Hey, Steven.
Not sure if he's got any gear or anything.
He's got $4 dirty money, 10k cash.
Okay, so where was this guy when you found him?
In the head area. Check his actions.
I don't have any actions. I used to work.
Just to be sure.
Steven was my homie.
I used to always do taser 1v1s.
James Kane, zero actions.
Yeah. Okay, he shouldn't...
Yeah, let him out.
Shouldn't be in here.
Simple as that.
No, I know, I just never got let out.
What's up here, this guy?
Excuse me. Can you please put him down? Thank you.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay. I'm trying to keep on top of everything is sometimes difficult. I'm trying to keep an eye on what's going on in there, and then I find out I need to be out here as well at the same time. Just like...
Steven, I have a question.
Yeah, go for it.
So, with the fire training we had yesterday, nothing was mentioned about the procedure we go through here. I've read through a handbook for it, and about turning the alarm off and all that, and then handing over the extinguishers once they've been used. Do we still do that?
Not really.
Okay, what about the alarm?
There's no point putting the alarm on unless the fire is in the MRC.
Inside? Okay, all right.
Oh, what's this message from James?
Yeah, just do some chickens. If you're hungry now, I can give you some.
Nah, he's a bloody inmate, like me.
I mean, piece of other trash. Just look around.
Piece of garbage.
What do you mean? Inmates aren't garbage.
Nah,
we're all equal.
Make sure that he isn't still active. Good, he's not there.
Time to get some cardio in.
Yeah. someone did their job correctly. That's good.
Who did their job correctly?
I don't know, someone. Yeah, he was a former CO.
Why is he no longer a...
I think he quit.
Why was he in here?
Probably the last place he flew out. Alright. No idea.
Let the inmates go.
What's down the back or in, maybe in here? Oh, good guys.
You got scared. There, you got scared, didn't you?
What are you?
Thought we were escaping.
No, I thought you'd be in here.
Where's your cowboy hat?
Oh, it got knocked off. I've got to go pick it up. It's annoying, I know. What on earth is going on here?
He kicked a chicken and...
Oh well.
Yeah, no.
I think the chook's dead.
It's not working, yeah. They got tiny little hearts, so... Yeah.
And the way you were doing CPR on it, you'd just crush its rib cage.
I'm no vet.
Put it this way, a baby you only do with two fingers.
Two fingers, yeah.
Oh, no, I accidentally killed those two chickens as well.
And these things are smaller than babies.
Oh,
so,
dear.
You know. Yeah.
Killing chickens.
Made it easier to butcher, I guess?
I mean, yeah. It's already dead. Yeah. I mean, you won't be killing a live chicken.
Okay.
Technically, you won't be killing a chicken if you butcher a dead one.
I'm gonna go butcher this one.
Fair enough. Yeah, this is probably the best prison ever. They supply McDonald's, like chicken nuggets. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Pigeon's peas. What was the H? Is it halal?
What was that?
Is that what the H stands for? Like in HSP?
Mm-hmm.
Like halal snack pack?
No clue. Oh. And it would be halal or something along those lines, I don't know.
Fair enough.
Corrections on the phone, back med.
No fucking way!
I can go buy you some, hold on.
I got something for you, mate.
See, you're a good man, mate. People like you make the fucking world spin,
all of this stuff. What were you
sorry
about,
mate? That, bro. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, right, it happens on the big jobs, mate. 609.
There's a nice HSP for you. Good quality shit. And there's the water. Hello?
Yeah, just so you know, mate, we don't actually have to give you food and drink. That's, we're doing that out of the kindness of our heart.
Not really. I'm sorry.
Well, I mean, he kind of didn't have a choice, mate, because he punched me in the face.
Oh, okay. Oh, I did not realise that's what happened.
And I was going to fucking take my eye back, mate.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't realise that's what actually happened because I wasn't here. I was
yeah, you're right, mate, you're right. But guess what? Now it's all forgiven.
Thanks for letting me know.
Thank you, bro.
Now it's all forgiven, mate. I'm well hydrated, I'm well fed. And,
gotta stay hydrated.
We're all good. Alright. Beautiful. Wanna go catch some fucking chickens?
No worries. Can anyone let me know what happened?
Basically, I was...
muscle spasm.
I'll explain it.
Yep.
I was, out of my eyes, and then I tabbed back into my eyes, if that makes sense, and then I clicked. I mean, no, sorry, I flexed my left click muscle, and then, you know?
Yep. It's all good. It happens. Just gotta be a bit more careful.
Yeah, I got you.
Especially around inmates like that, if that's who I think it was.
Yeah,
he sounded familiar and looked familiar.
Oh, let's just leave that at that.
Yes.
Yeah.
I saw some locals doing some bench. I think Cody shot one with a bit of the beanbag.
Doing bench? What do you mean?
Like, so locals on the benches over there, like the workout benches, they were...
Right.
Can't remember what it's called.
They shouldn't be there.
Well, they were. Then Cody shot them with a beanbag.
Yep, he did the right thing.
And it ran away. No, in again.
Fair enough.
Alright, time for more cardio. Let's go.
Jeffrey.
What's good, bro?
I feel like Gordo got the same haircut as you.
Did he?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure he had a similar haircut to Ethan, changed it.
Okay.
What yours looks like.
I might get a new haircut. I might grow it out into dreads.
Yeah, nice. Gordo doesn't fly in very often anymore.
Ah. Is he still in Sheriff's?
Yeah. I'm surprised he's still in AV as well. I think he forgot to put the other thing right on there.
There we go, we finally got some inmates. Like, more than one.
No, there was two.
Oh, that's it. Damn.
Hey, Jeffrey.
Oh.
Oh. Damn. Colin, can you get sent to the Bahamas for doing them too fast?
Yeah.
I should probably stop that guy.
Did you not hear about Bing Bing and also Robert?
Nah, what happened?
Oh, they both got sent to the Bahamas.
Robert who?
Ronaldo.
And Bing. Fuck that. He's could work with both of them.
Don't forget, anything flying out of city can't be brought into city.
Mm.
so I'll forget everything I just said then.
Wait, what were we talking about?
I don't know, I don't remember.
Wait, hello?
3-4-2,
how are you doing,
Ed?
Welcome back.
James, do you want to come down for some training?
Sorry, what was that?
Do you want to come do some training?
Yeah, always.
Who punched me? Why is my glasses gone?
No idea.
I need to check in. Okay.
314,
need to check into our
friend. Is Lexi an
FTO? No, but she's a full CO, so she can do it.
Yeah, okay.
Just, obviously she can't sign you off on anything, but to sign you off on anything, we've got to see you do it twice.
I'm always done with training. Oh, yeah.
Yo.
Hey mate, how you doing?
Yeah, good. This guy can't drop his bin for some reason.
Have you tried your Y muscle?
Yeah, it doesn't work in the city for some reason. I can't.
It should.
Except I can't. No, it's never. It hasn't worked for like months because I can't even accept the motes and shit. You know, when it says like Y to accept it, I can't do it.
Have you changed any muscle?
No, I've tried looking. I've tried looking
for the
keyline.
What about
line.
If you cancel the job?
Yeah, that's the only other option.
Oh, so can I reset my fit or something? Will that work?
No, that won't help. Over this way. Come on this way.
Yeah, there. Go.
Come to this guy and talk to him if you can, using your third eye.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, I wouldn't advise doing that job anyway. It takes a minimum of 4 minutes to do it once.
Yeah, fair.
And you get, as a minimum, the number of tickets is one. So it's...
Yeah, 314's out of the
You're better off doing the gym job or the infirmary job over it any day.
Yeah,
it's a lot faster.
Thank you.
No worries.
Who was I taking the training?
There are other probies.
Is there a certain amount of hours you have to complete?
Corrections, full study, got the head movement.
Correction, Wolf 30, coming back from Adam.
No worries.
When she said training, is she literally just asking him what he, like, questions?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm surprised the, use of force is not one of the ones for recruit.
Yeah, it should be, but it's not.
It seems like an important thing.
Yes.
A recruit should know. Why are you doing squats? I feel like we're not supposed to be near the fence.
No, we're not.
Yeah.
I don't know how I ended up there. I'm swelling my head half.
I was there because you guys were there.
Yeah. Love this. It's a thing of a guy filming up his eco car with electricity, and then so there's a electrical cable running to the station where he's filling up, and then electrical cable running to the power plant that's producing all this smog. The power station is all green, but this
very, very same in the environment.
Yep. Definitely.
Just don't have a car, can't save the environment.
Exactly. Hell, even a hybrid would be technically better than, you know, if you think about it, than a electric car.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because you got your motor and you just, recharging off your, braking and stuff.
Oh, you might. Oh, it's a muscle. I'm sorry. Oi! Oi! Oh, you missed! Did you punch me back in? What the? Oh. It's not even where I was in my eyes.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how it happened, but anyway, I flexed it and I got you somehow.
I got Taka, yeah. I was standing next to you. Yeah, it's fine. Wait. Here you go.
Thank you.
There's a guy, you were here. Jeffrey wasn't though. There's a guy here before who would not leave the prison.
Yeah, well, that's normal.
Harry. I think that's my first person I've seen who actually wants to stay in the prison.
Hmm. Oh, there's some that just don't. Usually they're buying stuff.
Hey,
where's the gym in that, where I got locked up?
In there. In the...
Oh, that was the one that was on that, so...
God.
Hello. Stephen, did you hear?
What?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What did you say before about that we can't sit behind next to the fence?
Oh yeah, leadership doesn't want us to be near the fence.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because we're there all the time. And
Victor to corrections.
Reported.
Hello, lovelies. I've got two wonderful blokes in the back of my car in support. Can you guys come out and help me?
Hey, Firmina, bro, are you going to come out and do that?
Lexi, you got a spot.
I'm on my way.
Guys, love you,
man. 916 clocking off. See you guys later.
Yeah, see.
Bye, Stephen. Have a good one.
Will do, you too.